Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. It just seems that men's skin appears to age better than women's. And most observers would agree that at comparable ages, men's skin looks younger. There are three very good reasons for this. The first and most important, most men since the age of 13 or 14 have been shaving almost every day, which means they've been exfoliating two-thirds of their face daily since they're teenagers. Any form of exfoliation, whether it's chemical or whether it's physical, makes the skin look smoother, more lustrous, and more even-colored. Second is the difference between normal hormones in men and women. Men have much higher levels of testosterone, and testosterone is the primary driver of oil glands. So men's oil glands make more oil, and that oily sheen on the surface of the skin just seems to be protective of aging. But more importantly, that same testosterone causes the oil glands to be thicker, plumper, more vital, and it increases the thickness of the middle layer of the skin. Anything that increases the thickness of your skin will delay the emergence of lines and wrinkles. Lastly, as women become perimenopausal, their estrogen levels fall, and falling estrogen levels causes a thinning of the middle layer of the skin and also a thinning of the upper layer of skin, the epidermis. And as it thins, it becomes flaky, which makes the skin look dull and matte. So ladies, there are three good reasons why men's skin often looks better than women's skin. And please understand, I don't make up the rules, I just report on the facts. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.